The capabilities of the latest smart devices and smart data capture technology can really help to deal with high parcel volumes and unpredictable peaks. The technology has come a long way. Today, on a smart device, you can scan as accurately and as swiftly as with a traditional scanner gun. All of this at a very attractive TCO. Not only can you scan reliably, but you can also do additional things with the same platform. You can do ID scanning for age-verified delivery. You can do multi-scanning when loading packages. You can use augmented reality to show routing information. So a whole range of capabilities that drive efficiency as you're dealing with higher parcel volumes. And then, last but not least, this technology is available not only on company-owned devices, but also on BYD, giving you an excellent way to scale at very, very low cost. Driver turnover and driver onboarding is a significant challenge. If I ask you as an executive and say, can you go and scale, bring on 300,000 workers within 8 weeks, you're very likely going to tell me, oh, you're crazy. That is impossible. The reality is companies managed in times of COVID. Gig economy companies scaled workers that had a last mile component to their work schedule to scale by 300,000 workers within a couple of weeks. How is that possible? Because it required almost no training. Because the workers were familiar with the devices, with the apps. The apps were so well built and intuitive that they didn't require any training. And the smart data capture technology powered these processes. So the phone, the smart device, the apps can play a crucial role in dealing with high driver turnover and the resulting onboarding tasks. And then as a second trend, we're seeing customer expectations really changing. Customers want to change their mind about how to deliver, in which time slot, at which location. And you as your business need to be in a position to be agile enough to react to this. You can no longer just go and say for the last 48 hours or 72 hours of the delivery process, everything is set in stone. You need to enable your delivery processes to be adapted as the customer changes their mind about how they want to have things delivered. And technology on smart devices, typically augmented reality, but also all the information flow that can be derived from smart devices can really help making your delivery processes more agile. In the current macroeconomic climate, cost efficiency plays a huge role. We're seeing companies really looking at the number of different devices per driver that they need to maintain, where traditionally they might have had one device for navigation, one device for barcode scanning, one device for making phone calls. Companies really consolidating around a one device strategy. And smart devices can play a huge role in this. They come with attractive large screens. They come with ruggedness. They come with smart data capture technologies, not just for barcode scanning, but also for ID scanning and augmented reality. And all of that can, on the one hand, drive cost at very attractive TCO, but also efficiency for the worker. And efficiency for the worker is a key element of this. We've seen delivery companies leverage an augmented reality for the van loading process to drive efficiency by up as much as 20%. And then smart devices and augmented reality can also prevent errors. So when deliveries are happening, that the right package at the right time is being delivered can be significantly improved with smart devices. And then another way to go and deal with the current macroeconomic climate is to provide value-added services. Age verification or age verified delivery is a key part of this. Delivering alcohol on behalf of the many different e-commerce retailer is a big part of driving up margins. But if you're doing this, you need to be very, very sure that you're not delivering to minors. And you need to have the processes in place, training, onboarding, to verify that everyone is of the respective age. And technology can play a huge role in this. You can either train your entire workforce on these complex processes, make them manually enter the respective information, or only allow for delivery once an ID has been scanned with the mobile device, requiring almost no training, an automated process, and for your peace of mind that you're not going to go and lose that business because alcohol is being delivered to a minor. When it comes to the future of smart data capture technology, we typically talk about hands-on, hands-free, and no-hands approaches. For the hands-on approach, it's really around mixing virtual information into the real world with augmented reality, right? While today, Barcode scanning and data capture is really just used to confirm that I'm about to go and deliver a certain parcel. Smart data capture technology can and will deliver much more of an augmented reality experience that helps the guide and upskill the driver, right? The example is, rather than putting little stickers on your packages of saying this is package number one, this is package number two, and this is package number three on your route that you can't change, augmented reality can do this in a much more dynamic and agile way, where as a driver, as I'm loading the packages, I see immediately something is in the beginning of my route, something is at the end of my route, driving efficiency for my delivery processes. We're also seeing when it comes to hands-free, we're seeing customers that really asking us, how can hands-free operation drive my delivery processes? And it sounds a little bit lame, but we've noticed that just a light device that you can hold in your hands while you're loading packages can have a significant improvement. It actually works better than many more sophisticated technology approaches because the device is light, with a hand strip just in your hand, and you can grab almost all packages and move them while you're holding the device. So you're not suffering from that repeated process of taking your scanner, scanning something, putting it back in your pocket, grabbing the item, but you're doing everything at the same time. And then in certain other settings, stationary cameras, robots, and drones will see significant more deployment, right? This can be the stationary camera in the back of your van that tracks the packages, scans them at a distance. This can be the robot or the drone that flies through your warehouse. Whatever you deploy really depends on your specific settings. Back of the van, more likely, or very unlikely, a drone or a robot, and much more likely, you know, a set of stationary cameras versus in a warehouse, given its size and scale, much more likely a drone and a robot that moves up and down your warehouse to track what's in place. As an executive in today's macroeconomic climate, we are thinking you really need to think about four things to be future-proof. One, how can you scale quickly up and down? The second part, how can you do it in a cost-efficient manner? How can you deploy technology that's easy to use and flexible? And as a fourth item, how do you deploy technology platforms that don't lock you in for the next 6 or 7 years into a particular vendor ecosystem, but allow you to be flexible and deal with changes in technology, but also macroeconomic climate?